Hello.
All right, guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, you guys read the stream title. I'm going to be streaming until I get Jerry West. I'll probably get Russell Westbrook before I get Jerry. Maybe if I'm lucky. And I'm only using Isaiah because I don't feel like using anybody else right now. But once it starts getting harder, like past 300, then I'll use Tom or somebody else. Dang, I could have got that rebound. Isaiah's player model is like 5'11". It ain't like 5'9". Green, green, green. Give me a minute, guys. Oh, okay. I'll disable that. Okay, boom. Let's get back to the stream. This is game one. If you guys are just tuning in, this is game one. Yeah, this quality's trash. I have to stream on Twitch and then stream on this one. That's why it's trash quality. So close to winning our first game. If we get a first game, that would be amazing. I know he's only 6'1", but like, it's an invincible. Come on now. Can't believe Isaiah can't curry. Like, you need a guy that can curry. Ooh. Oh. Boom, that's game one. First game. First game? Ooh. Ooh. Maybe. Come on, please. Come on, 2K. Bless me. Bless me. I'm not happy. No, I don't want that, JaVale. Isaiah, let's get you out of here. No, I'll actually use him. Once I get Jerry, I'll have two invincibles. And then I might grind for Russell. And I might go for Bill. And I'm going up against Invincible LeBron James. Nice little green right there. This invincible misses like every single shot, even with shot meter on current. It's so bad, but it's also good because it's an invincible. If this was a normal dark matter, it would be trash. Even if you got it and you couldn't sell it, nobody would use this. But it's free, so people use it. Dark matters are so cheap right now. You can buy a full starting lineup for like 50,000 MT, maybe. Yeah, like 50k. Like 70. Last season I did get Tom when he was on the board, when he was in the vault. That's just because I was lucky. And last season I got up to like 250 ones. I mean like 200. The GOAT card should be Galaxy Opals, just like last year. Dang, he still hasn't sold. Yes, my only invincible. Might as well just try. Yeah. stream. I'll be right back. Yeah. I want guys, type in chat if I should go for Invincible Vince Carter next. Cause I will grind. I will literally grind. That's like what? 33 games you gotta play on Hall of Fame difficulty? Yeah. I will grind, guys, trust me. I will grind if you guys want me to. And then I could go for another free one. Because I don't feel like going for one, since you gotta buy. And I'm not talking about like Bobo free. Like, I mean like free. Like, you play some games. Ooh, I could go for Russell. If you guys want me to. Next, or Vince. So this is like the. Or Dr. J, but he's like very hard to get. Plus, all the XP's not out yet. And I'm broke on tokens. If I had like Invincible Hakeem already. That would be dumb easy. But only got 50 tokens, so it's hard. Yeah, we're almost an hour in, basically 30 minutes. Cause I had to go eat, and that was like 15 to 20 minutes. So yeah. Oof. I hate that dunk animation. Ooh. If I get 1,000 MT per game, then after 500 games, I'll have 500k. But I don't. I get like 200, and if I open the vault, that's like 1,000, and then some for bonus. Yeah, if it was like that, 1,000 MT per game, then just play 500 games. You would have 500 MT. I mean, 500,000. And then 1,000, you would have 1 mil. Why did they give this guy a invincible? Isaiah, I mean, I get that it's like good for people who, like to get it straight away for a good reward that you get straight away, but like he's so short. At least they could have gave us like somebody else. And they could have put this guy at like no. They should have made this season rewards all invincibles. So then you go ahead and you load up give me a minute, guys. You go ahead and you load up. Yeah, but you go ahead and you load up and then you level up and then you get all invincibles. Ugh, the vault is not opening. God, I have 5K. Mm-hmm. could do one of them. But yeah. You guys tell me, like, should I go for this fence? I don't know. I mean, it does seem pretty easy. Look who you're going up against. Like, that seems easy. But then that's only season 1 out of 2. If you keep going over, that's only season 9. So, yeah, hold on. Yeah, this 1 through 9, and then you got these. Hold up. Wait a minute. Yeah, so 1 game, 2 game. So, we got 5. 5, 5, and in each one you earn 15, 30, 45, 45, 60, 75, 90, 99. So yeah, it honestly doesn't seem that hard. I mean, this one out of position, and then Pantheon, Modern, and Golden Age, and then Spotlights. Which, if you have a, okay, Mystery and Season Reward, that seems easy. Idols and Flash, that seems easy. It's just, Season Rewards seems easy. Yep. Let's continue the grind for Jerry. If I'm gonna get to, like, 500 wins by, I would say, 11 o'clock. And I'm gonna keep going. If I get Jerry next game, then that's gonna be insane. Insane. Jason is like, what? How cheap is he? Like 13k. He's short, but he's taller than Isaiah. Should be like a requirement for the NBA. Like, you gotta be 6 foot and above. I mean, in 2K, that's what it should be, but not for the actual NBA. Because in 2K, they should make their player models like a 5'9 guy. Make his player model like 6'1 at least. 6 foot. Because a 5'9 player model is way too short. And they crouch down, so it's even shorter. It's like 5'7". And I just got dunked on. Look at a 6'1 guy compared to a 5'9 guy. Player model. Get that. Nice.
All right, stream. right by the basket. Wow. That was a good rebound, though. Let's run that pick and roll again. I want to get that easy little lane to the rim, that easy alley-oop or pitch down to the post. That wasn't too bad. So two more assists for Westbrook. Hey, Fortnite Gaming, thank you for the sub, man. Welcome to Domination. It's good to have you. If we have anybody else watching,
need to up the chances in the vault. Huh? Get greened on. Now I got my takeover. Hold up. Wait a minute. I swear. If I lose to a Galaxy Apple staff, I'm be real mad. How do I keep missing? I have sharpshooter and I have 99. Go out. If only you would have just went out of bounds. Would have been way easier. No. They're not going. I swear. See if this card is still dummy cheap. Yes, it's still dummy cheap. Might gotta buy this. Yo, what? I think that was just a little bit glitched. Only 700K. Basically 800K, and then Michael is only, I would say, 600. What do I have that I have not checked? By the way, this is the card I'm using. What do I have that I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, if I get Chris Paul, I can do his challenge. Bro, chill. For real though, bro, chill. Yeah. That's kids' box. I'm a bit 5K on this one. Nobody's finna outbid me. Yes, now we shall check. Actually, I'll bid 7k. No way somebody's gonna, no. I'll bid 8k just to be extra protective. I know I'm gonna get like 5k back, so wait, I may have just made a bad choice. What do I need him for? Only 400? Yeah, I made a bad mistake. Ooh, I thought they gave 1,000. Oh, yeah, with Nets, I did that with KD. Did I have KD then? Who's a Nets player that I have that I was scoring with? Yeah, pretty sure I did most of that with KD. Yeah. I don't know what the frick do I have that I have not checked. Let's go ahead and get this Chris Paul real quick. Dang! Somebody really bids. Dang! I don't even care. Alright, let's go. Hold on. Let me see if I can buy somebody. With any... barely gives anything. TTO. Something that's TT. Trailblazers players. I could do that. I got a Russell. I could. Could try evoing him to dark matter. No, let's not do that. Let's just keep going till we get Jerry. Yes, sir, Jerry. New locker code. Let's just see. Two new locker codes. I put them both in chat. So the first one is typing it in chat. That's the first locker code, and then the second one is, type it in chat. Boom, that's the second locker code. Well, those are the two news locker codes. Yeah, those are the two new soccer codes. I'm gonna go ahead and redeem it after this game. No way, that's probably invincible LeBron. Why? Nope. Oh, come on, no. Pass, back up, shoot that. I actually made it. That's a surprise. Might go ahead. Ooh, nice block. I might go ahead and stream Cold War after I get Jerry. If it doesn't take me 13 hours. That's a green, green, green. Why the CPU leaving LeBron open? It's the same thing that happens in the James Wiseman challenge. That's kind of funny. That's another green. Yeet. I don't even care if they score. That's another green back to back. My takeover, I should green every single shot. Nice block. Yep. That's a win for me. Maybe. Yep. That's a win. Let's go ahead and redeem that locker code. Ooh, vault open. That's nice. But for a fact, I'm not gonna get Jerry. If I get him, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, see, told y'all. Not even after like 50 games, I'm gonna get him. Hopefully, if I get the pack, that would be good. So, yeah. So, the locker code is going to be right here. If you guys didn't check. And the chat. It's gonna be right here. It's my team out of this world. I'm an idiot. I forgot the this. World. Boom, this is a locker code. In case you guys didn't check chat. Go ahead and redeem. Give me the out of this world pack. I don't care if I get an opal. Maybe. Ooh, yo, let's go. I'm dumb lucky. I'm lucky on the badge. That's why I'm not lucky in the vault. Let's go. Then was about to go on the badge, and then it went out. So, yeah, first off, let's check out our chances. Check out my chances. 46%. Come on. Any shake. I don't care. Come on. Dang. Got Porzingis. Hold up. That reminds me. How much is Porzingis? Ooh, he's a buy now. Yo, let's go. Nah, he's a buy now, bro. Let's check. Not under 50. So it's kind of trash. Not under 60. Probably under 80. You know, like. Yeah. So about 70K. I could grind 60K. I could. Yeah, about 70K.
Look at this. That's a high quality.
Yeah, this mine. These are both mine.
No, not both of them. This one, it's either this one's mine and this one's yours, or this one's mine and this one's yours. I think this might be mine because I got this for Christmas, and then it's either one one.
Yeah, I think.
I'm gonna look for the other one because that's a high quality charger. That's probably way better than the one I have
currently. Yeah. Well, let's continue. The unlucky streak. And I'm actually going to change up my team. Let me just equip that guy. Isaiah's too short. We're getting into the big leagues. He's too short. Clay, eh. Clay's cheap. That guy's cheap. I wouldn't mind pulling an invincible, you know, if I do end up opening some packs from this. And then I get... I've been streaming for 98 minutes trying to get this. So, basically 100. That's crazy. That's almost 2 hours of gameplay. Right here, I got the tall boy squad. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, I missed. Come on, no. I can't be missing these. 99 3-point. I can't be missing these. And I just got hot zones everywhere. Boom, that's a green. Alright, I'm starting to pop off now. And then I made one shot. My quality sucks. I gotta find out how to hire it. It's on 1080p, apparently. But it's dookie. Here, I can look up how to change the quality. After this. Type in chat if you guys want me to find out how to change the quality. Because I could change the quality. Hold on. Just see if it's my... Oh, it's my own quality. That's still looking doo doo. That's still looking pretty doo doo. So, dang, you've been grinding for 4 hours. Yeah. So they gotta higher up the vault chances for these characters. They gotta higher up the vault chances, or at least make it so that since this is the final season, they should make it so that all of these are invincibles, or like at least three. But then they could lower the chances a little. Like what they did for the Wilt event and MJ event in Season 6. I think that would be a good way to get people to grind. They've only been doing it for like Triple Threat boards. Triple Threat Online. It's really bad. Especially on Xbox Current. Unless you play at night and... try cheesing, there's no way to grind unless you have a full squad of invincibles, and it's really hard. And sometimes you even get matched up with next gen players. See if I could win. I'm probably gonna miss every shot. No, I actually made that. So I need one more 3-pointer. Then we win. Dang, that wasn't a block. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna miss every single shot now. Might pull back out Isaiah. Practice with the midgets. Oh, okay, they only got 18. Let's see if they got 20. Ooh, let's go. Hold up, that count? Yeah, that count. Yeah. Alright, nice. Yeah. It's a struggle. It gets tiring. Next gen players get goated luck. And that's mainly PlayStation. Like, Xbox gets trash luck. Even though we get the game for free, if you have Game Pass, we get trash luck. Play 238 games. Taco. Come on. These shots are dumb. Come on, just shoot already. At least I'm close to completing some challenges. After I get him, I'm gonna drop a gameplay. Then I'm not gonna touch this game for at least like 2 days. Or I'm just gonna grind. Wow, look at that. Taco's guarding me. Isn't that nice? Good thing I have a freaking center who can shoot. Let's go. Oh, you just got crossed up. Oh. That's what happens when you mismatch. Get shot one by a center. The AI got shot. I got shot aimbot. There was a badge. All the AI have Hall of Fame shot bot. Hall of Fame aimbot. Oh, that's a contest. Yep, they still make it. Ooh, y'all, that actually made it. Now I got my take on the last shot. I got my take. The reaction time for this game is trash. Block. Nope. Nope. That's what I thought. Ooh, that was nasty. I gotta clip that. Hold up, I gotta clip that. I gotta clip that. Hold up, why it say I'm not in a game? Let me clip. Hold up, let me clip. Oh, yo, I can't clip that. Good thing I'm streaming. Why can't I clip? Yo, what? record what happens. It just says for this start a game. But I'm in a game. That's very... I don't know if I like that. Don't know if I like that. Like the 19th fall. Wow, it opened. Can I get Jerry? Please. Jerry. Nope. I keep getting 1,000 MT. How do I have guys I can sell? What? Oh, yeah. I opened up a pack. I might buy Luca. Why did I just do that? My Larry still hasn't sold? How much is Larry going for? Larry Drew, no. Galaxy Oval, how much? It's probably like... 5.9. No, he's not that much. 6K. Yeah, he's 6K. I did not know that. So, if you put him up for about, why'd I put, oh, yeah, so you gotta put him up for like 5.5 for him to sell. Maybe mom will sell, probably not though. You know what, I'm gonna try bidding on a Dark Matter real quick. Maybe I could bid on a quick little Invincible. You know, oh, there's nothing up that's ending in like a minute. I could check 20. Yep, 20k. There's stuff ending in seconds. Let me just do buyout. Oh, that is buyout. I'm dumb. Just throw it up to 14k. No, none of these guys are looking good. Let me just check out the bid. Okay, got a Devin. Yeah, Clay is expensive. Could go for Dame. Shut up. I pulled Dame. He would. Ooh, magic. Can this magic shoot though? Yes. Might go for Dame. No way, you can buy Dame. Like, you can straight up buy him for 12k. So, I'ma just type in chat if I should buy Dame. I don't know. I had him before, but I sold him because I didn't know. Gotta scroll through the auction house. Oh yeah, maybe I'll buy Jonas. He seems like he'll be pretty good as a center.
Thank you.
This is so boring. Okay, yeah, see, there's a dame. Really? Alright, don't know if he's gonna be, like, good, though. He does have a 99 3-point, that's basically, like, all you need in a card. And, fast release. But I don't know if he'll be good. He's better than Trey. That's because I don't have Trey's dynamic. I don't even know what that does. This dynamic. Let me see. I just do this. I'm dumb. Boom. There's a ton up. But to buy one for 12k. His price is probably gonna go up. Just like, oh, Jeremy Lin's dead. Let me just buy this one. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna rock the midget squad. Let me put in Dame real quick. Let me rock the midget squad. This is my midget squad. Dun dun dun. All this AI finna be scared. I got one tall guy. I could probably change this man's. Yeah, I could change this man's. I could put in Trey. Or like, Reddy. I could put in somebody dumb short. But I'm not going to. I'm not going to. Basically, all my guys can shoot now. Wow, maybe this game I'm getting Jerry, because look at that. Oh, that's some smoke right there, that old man picture. Sheesh, that's some fire right there. I got both of the guys on that team, besides from Jerry. That's crazy. Maybe they're telling me if I use them, I'll get Jerry. Maybe. Just maybe. Next game, I'm gonna try it, you know. Maybe 2K's telling me that I should use those guys. And then I'll get Jerry. Maybe. You never know. The second I switched off of Dame, got shot on. Great. Dame's being guarded by Jerry. But I still greened on his face. Dame's release is clean. And his player model looking like he's 6'3 or 6'4. Bump steel. Wow. If they're shorter, then their 3-pointer goes down by like 500 unless they're completely open and they have stamina. Another green back to back with Dame. Okay. I'm probably not gonna get Bill because he sucks on current. I mean, I might grind. But the Dame, I won't need to use because his Dame is busted. No. No. Guard him. No. The midget was guarding him. That's tough. Maybe 3 for 3. 3 for 3 with Dame. Dang. Almost would have been goaltending. Maybe 4 for 4? 4 for 4! Yo! Ooh, the 7 for 7 challenge is gonna be low-key easy with this card. You know, I already did it. Sad face in the chat. Nah, Frodo. This card's release is good. Andy already has a 99.3, I think. Okay, not 5 for 5. But it still goes in. He finally got takeover. Finally. Nope. I hate that animation. They dunk on you with that animation, then your character can't jump. Dang, that's another green. I'm about to go 7 for 7. Damn. Nah. What was that? Page missed. Pass up. Pass back. Ooh, maybe. No. That was a trash shot. Why did he try going for that fade? Anyways, that's a nice little easy win right there. Nice. That's an easy win right there. With the midgets. I might buy back Minute. It was dumb cheap when I got him before. Got him for 9k. Or 8k. Not buy though. Yeah, I'm a... Alright, so I'm gonna use Peja and Kyle. Because I don't got Jerry. So. Peja and Kyle. Alright, let's go. Maybe, just maybe. I'll get Jerry this game, maybe. Everybody left my stream. I think. Peja Stojakovic for 3. He misses. Wow. All my guys can shoot. But Peja has a 98.3. I have no clue about Kyle, though, because I used him. Last time I used him was season 6. Or 7. Yeah, season 6. When he first came out. Why are they... I want shot clock to run out. So I'm going to manually guard. I'm going to self-guard. Ooh, nice. I'm going to shoot with Kyle. Back up. Alright, that's a nice release. I'm pretty sure it has a 99.3. I think. Maybe. But Peja, he's taller. Taller is better. Especially if they got three-pointer. Like. My man, Sean. Nope. Let's go. That was trash. But I got the rebound. Yes, sir. Got the rebound again. LeBron, back up. I'm a center. I missed. Nah. Bruh. Kyle. It's LeBron guarding Kyle. I might just got dunk. I don't want to, but I might got to. I might gotta. Okay, I might. Might have to dunk. I don't want to, but I might got to. Okay, I made that shot. But now I think I'm just going to dunk. Maybe. Depends. Can I get off this guy? Stuck to him like glue. Jesus. Nope. You not screening. No guard. Yeah, this squad is kind of dookie. I haven't used Peja in so long. But I remember, like, he was my first one. First Dark Matter from the Gauntlet. And he's dookie, low-key. That's current LeBron. How is he making that? That's current LeBron. Pass over. Wow. I just need to get Peja open. And then just shoot. I should just dunk. Yeah, I'm just gonna dunk. Then I can win by 1 point. Maybe. No. Come on. Oh, I lost. I lost. No, I don't want to lose. As long as I score 2 more 3-pointers, I win. That's not going to be the case, is it? I mean, 1 more 3-pointer. As long as I make my next 3. Oh, I gotta make this 3. No, that's not in. Yep, I knew it. That's a loss. Time to pull out the midget squad. Sean. Sean. Midget squad. Ooh, 5 more, and then I get a free agent. Players. Boom. Boom. Let's go. Let's go. Another game where it's Jerry? Bruh. It's 2 games. The last game was against different guys, but then the game before that was also against Jerry. Just the game's telling me I gotta get Jerry. Just that's what the game's telling me. Plus it's against Pink Diamonds now, so I should win. You know, I should. I have a slight chance. Because I'm using my midget squad. Even though they got white chocolate, I think. I think that's white chocolate. Oof. What? Shoot with Dame. Maybe I could go 6 for 6 with Dame. Why do you... I don't want a self-alley. I want to only go for 3s. I don't want a self-alley. Why do my guys always try to go for self-alleys instead of getting the rebounds? Yeah, Dame is being heavily contested this game. So I can't shoot with him. I shall shoot with Sean. That wasn't even a smack. Wow. Let's go. Midget versus midget. Ha. If they're lucky, I'll miss. If I'm lucky, they'll miss. Or I'll make. Guard up, guard up. Come on. Gotta start guarding. Nah. Nah. Yeah, that's right there. No way that was in. Ooh, that was a good shot. That was really a good shot. Ooh, yo, Isaiah got, take. Nah! Anyways, I wish Dame had take. Takes so long to get Dame's take. Ooh! I hope this game I get Jerry. I don't feel like streaming for 13 hours. No. You know, Sean can shoot, so I might just end up popping off with him. He dummy slow though, like he Tokyo drifts whenever you try to stop. Oh, y'all can't stop me. Isaiah for a free invincible. Eh, he's just good at sometimes knocking down threes. Plus he is sharp. He's trash. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wrong. Oh, y'all be opened. Oh, come on, give me Jerry. Give me Jerry. Jerry. Dang, I keep getting 1,000 MT. Stop. I don't want no more MT. I mean, it's good, but like, just give me it from my wins. Like, what is this? 1,000, 1,000, 1,000. I could probably get Vince faster than getting Jerry.
I might end the stream soon and make a part two. Or I might change it up and then stream part two tomorrow. Or continue it tomorrow and might just stream Cold War. Maybe.
Wait. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. this is boring. Give me Jerry. Guys, 5 more games, then I'm going to stop streaming and do the part 2 tomorrow. Because I've been streaming for 2 hours, and I'm getting tired. That's the only reason why, but yeah, I'll continue the stream tomorrow. I'm not going to end it right now, but 5 more games. I'm going to stop talking. I'll just, you know, you guys type in chat. But, yeah. Oh, and I typed 2 new locker codes in chat in case you guys want to redeem them.
Chat, who should I get for 16,000 MT? Okay, let me go ahead and get 2 bronze. I don't know who I should get for the trash player, though. I mean, for the good player. Thank you. Hey, what's good?
welcome to the stream. Ba 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 ba. Alright guys, one more game until I'm getting off. One more game because I get this. And then I'll do the ascension board for you guys. And who knows? Maybe I'll get Dennis Rodman. Hopefully I do. And hopefully I get Jerry this game. Because I don't feel like grinding. I'll probably get Russell anyways. Just by playing. If I do end up buying the game, I'll probably get Russell anyway. And I'll have, and I'll get Dr. J. Probably Taco 2. Not, Dennis Rodman, probably. Unless I'm lucky. No, hopefully I'm lucky, and I'll get him this time. But, yeah. Oh yeah, and I might go, and I'm gonna get Vince, is what I meant to say. So yeah, next stream, I'm gonna continue to go for Jerry, and then the stream after that, who knows, I might go ahead and get Vince if you guys want me to. Or I could start the grind to Russell. Which at that point, I'll probably just, if you guys want me to, I'll just start streaming at 1,750 wins, because I don't, and that might honestly take me like a month to get that many wins. So yeah, don't expect that like straight away or anything. I'm probably gonna do that anyways next stream. If I get Dennis Rodman, then I'm not gonna, if I don't, then I'm gonna end it, you know, because I'm getting tired and stuff. Yeah, if I do get him, that's nice. That's good. That's very good. That's very good. Let's go. All I need is four more. Yeah. Four more threes. Then I win. What are you doing?
This guy's like saying, there's two more to the secret. He's trying to make me give him a secret. I'm like, just keep trying. Like,
in what?
He's trying to make me give him some good stuff because he sucks.
In what?
He's got like 6,000 eggs and bubblegum.
Oh, why is he trying to make you give? Secrets are dumb easy. Just set up an auto clicker and that's all night, and then you get a secret. BGS is dead anyways. Why would somebody want a secret? Like, fam.
Yeah, not too good.
I keep missing! And I have takeover! Probably because I have zero stamina. Ooh, one more. Ding, dong, ding. Ding, dong, ding. Then I'll have 10,000 XP, and then I'll need 140k more. Oh, wow. I'm gonna shoot this sideways. My head is sideways right now. Oh, okay, the sideways shot. Let's go. You already know. But anyways, guys, let's go ahead and do this ascension board. Because honestly, I don't care what I get. I really don't care.
You think this is good, Connor?
Huh.
Four shiny clover dragons?
No.
Two shiny 900.
Shiny clover dragons could be traded for a lot.
They're the first legendary. These are all the first legendaries.
Sure, I don't care.
Ooh, I want a pet.
Just leave. Leave. Yes, I'm level 20. Yes, sir. Level 20. Let's go. Give me Jerry. Jerry West. Splash zone. Yo. Yo, if I could pull the guy that's worth freaking 400k, I'll be real happy. Let's go for this. Okay, plus one. Okay, let's go. It's always in the middle. For me, like, this whole season it's been in the middle. Okay. Stressing out. Okay. Rip. Rip. Honestly. Yeah. Ah! Frick this game. They should just make it a guaranteed one. It shouldn't make... So sad. Yeah. Bronze, yes. Bronze. Got the diamond that doesn't shake. Yes, sir. I got a silver. Nobody cares. I don't even know who that is. Splash zone. Give me a dark matter. Oh, no shake. No shake, but I did get Paul George with a weird-looking face. And then I got Brandon Ingram with the skinny arms. But anyways, guys, this is going to be it for today's stream. I was streaming for 3 hours. Yeah, 3 hours and 5 minutes, I think. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next stream. I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. Might be that people found my channel. Oh, guys, my channel is just Reb on Piz. As you can see, if you guys want to follow my Twitch and then see these videos live. Yeah, but that's my Twitch. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream right here. And yeah, anyways, guys, I'll see you guys.